Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. We're kicking back off on our way to the Endurance. We're almost there. We don't have too far to go. Just this last jump, and then we're there. That was only probably like really noisy. Is that like a midget? Can't tell. What am I supposed to do? Oh, he's got armor. He's only been shot in the head. Oh yeah, that's right, I need to finish him. Oh. Whoops. Oh crap. Oh, I forgot. Oh, am I dead? Don't die. That'd be embarrassing. Oh, it's a wall! I keep forgetting how to play this game. I don't have many arrows left. How do I play this game? Oh my god, I screwed it up every time. Oh, there we go. Jeez. I don't know how I didn't die. That was an atrocious performance on my part. I need those arrows though now. I shot them all. Oh, I can't take stuff from him. Sad. Any more arrows? No. Okay. Oh, cool. What was that noise? Back Gosh, she's still really dirty, good lord.
Dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with a camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know a lot of us wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro. All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Sure. Oh, it's all cool. Anything else in here? Oh, look at that, it's so cute. Little octopus. I think it's got 8 links. It looks like an octopus.
Where's the rest
of the crew? Oh, I missed. Oh my gosh, why am I so bad at the game? There we go. Why am I don't... Stop being on fire. That hurts. I don't know why I just ran into that.
What's going on? Are you alright?
I've been down here.
No! Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Oh. Whoops, I missed. What am I doing? Oh, I see. Maybe. Yes, I do see. That's not what I wanted to do. But yeah, it kind of is. There we go.
Sorry for dragging you into this mess. Everyone is thinking I'm coming out here. I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie.
Okay, got it.
Great.
Oh, wait.
I'll have you out of there soon. Alright. Now I'm getting my hand.
Okay. Push, drop, and then we ascend. It's hooked. And pull. Run, Forrest, run. Oh yeah, like that definitely might not burn. The rope. There we go. Okay. Oh, I see that. What do we got? Keep on trucking then. Back to the Endurance. Not back to the Endurance. Back to the crew. Oh, not this way apparently. Where do you go? Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Wrong thing. Bonk.
Old logbooks.
Okay.
months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Interesting. Still missing two more. Let's just shove that in her backpack.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over storms.
The book that's bigger than anything she has on her back. Makes sense. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not. Oh yeah, no, I went the wrong way. That's annoying. Oh, camera angle. Bonk. No, get off the edge, dang it. There we go. Oh, let's go this way. Is this the right way? Oh yeah, core hole in the wall. Here we go.
This is a Tempo Suha. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
That looks pretty cool. I missed. Ugh, that body. Let's try not to miss this time. I missed again, dang it. Third time's charm. There we go. Surprised you don't see more bugs.
Thank you.
Hey, no swearing. That's rude. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, because he's a helmet man. Oh, ow. Shotgun. We good, we good. Aww. Dang it. No, oh, I'm all the way back here, dang it. Okay, that didn't go as bad as I expected it to. Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. It was like a cutscene, what was I supposed to do? Like 5 feet. Oh my gosh. There we go. Holy cow. What a catastrophe. Aboard. Hey, wait a minute. My boar.
When we heard the explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes.
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way.
This man's got his priorities straight.
I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Fine, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
I hope I never hear Hinako's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave.
Okay. Start the climb up to the research base. Well, I'm gonna save first.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat.
Alright.
Well,
we did make it to the Endurance and we made it back. We got Reyes' tools, which is what we were doing it for. So that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.